I'm going to keep working on this painting. I'm going to listen to some music. This painting. I'm going to listen to the Interstellar soundtrack. It's got this cool thunder at the beginning. And I'm not sure where I'm going to take this painting. I might take it in different directions. I might make sky coming up and clouds going all over here. I don't know. But I definitely want to bring up the highlights. I want to bring up the brightness. I want there to be like God is behind the clouds. If that makes sense. Hey Wesley, how's it going, man? Okay. I just had like a 2-3 hour nap. That's what happens to me sometimes when I paint. I just get so wiped out. I just gotta go pass out. But I'm back. And yeah, I'm gonna see if I can do what I wanted to do before. Just to still kind of wet. Maybe I'll add some crazy colors up here. Love this soundtrack. If you haven't heard it, check it out. The soundtrack to Interstellar, the movie. So intense. Yeah, this tension is settled down. It you probably can't hear it that well because I have to play it quietly. It's the soundtrack to the movie Interstellar, and it starts off very quiet. So you probably can't really hear it. Then it gets loud. That's not what I want the orange. Okay, I might have to. Where's that light? I'm gonna have to turn down a little bit because Facebook will kill it if I don't. Maybe this orange and this white. Now that's sort of like a. What I'm trying to do is. Nah. It is a really beautiful soundtrack. I'm trying to get like a. This thing. Yeah, that's kind of what I'm trying to get at. Thank you. Oh, where does that blue come from? I like this, is kind of nice. And that's so-so. It's this shape here that I need to work on. I'm not quite sure why. Don't like space movies, but the whole gravity, omnipresent, parallel, simultaneous exist. Oh, I just painted my coffee cup. I was just reaching out for my coffee cup. Like, how do I even show you? We're right there. Oh yeah, do you remember that scene? There's an amazing scene in Interstellar where they're on a planet. And they're trying to find the beacon of this other crew that was there. But the problem is there's a dude up in the space station. And it's like every minute is like a day that passes by. So when they're on the planet, a minute is a day or a year or something crazy up there. Anyhow, and the music is coming up. It's got the tick, 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 tick. But anyhow, at one point, they said, look at the mountains. And they realized they're not mountains. It's a wave. It's this wave that's thousands and thousands of feet up, and it's coming towards them. Oh my God, that was so intense. That's such a well-done movie. Just anyway, what I really like is this composer. His name is Hans Zimmer, and I actually did a whole series of paintings that were based on listening to this music. It was called The Meadow. So if you go to my website, there's a whole bunch of these paintings. Meadow 1 to 6 or 7, and they're all large. Most of them are pretty large. There's one that's only 4 by 4, but most of them are like 4 by 7, 4 by 6. And yeah, it's all based on this soundtrack. It just took me away to a place, and I just went with it. It felt so good. I was like on drugs. And I think that's when I really discovered the idea of the talking was helping me with my tinnitus, I think. But I was able to like just zone out. I want this to be, where's that white? I definitely have the loud tinnitus right now. But I'm just gonna keep on going. I'm just gonna turn down the music a bit. There we go. Ooh. I really am not sure why I'm not getting that strong, intense edge that I want. Yeah, that's the problem. This paint's still wet. Oh, this is just pissing me off. I can't do the thing I want to do. Like, my only possible way is if I really put on so thick, it just covers up. It's not perfect. It's not, this color's not what I want. Where's that white? I just had the white. Let's try this again. I want this brush. Yeah, like his Inception too. That's a good one, but there's something about Interstellar that just grabs me every time. I mean, it does have a sci-fi flavor to it, but it's just so like haunting and it's magical, man. I have a lot of respect for that guy. Okay, that's the color I want. And then how am I gonna get it in here? See, every time I touch the paint, it's gonna come off not how I want. I think maybe I need to make the background more darker. I think that's the key. Almost like fire. Sometimes sky is like fire. That's kind of what I'm trying to get at. Over here. Maybe what I'll do is I'll bring over some of these intense colors over here. Yeah, maybe that's what I'll do. So I'll just if I like that. I think I might have to do something a little dramatic. A bit of contrast. Well, not a bit. I want to have a lot of contrast. I want this part to be intense. So that's why I'm bringing these heavy dark purples. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to brighten it up on the bottom. It's open. Oh, it's not open.
Sorry.
Sorry, it's not open. We have to go deeper into space where we submit to emotions. And what the Ambassador Arndt is saying, how do you hold a brush like that? No wonder it sucks. I don't even know what I was doing. Josh, do you have basic brushes that you use? Jeez. No, I've had these brushes for like 20 or 30 years. So I don't know if they're basic or what they are. I'm sure they're fairly good quality. Like they just last so long, you know. I would say they were natural hairs. I don't know what they're made of, horse hairs maybe? Who knows? I don't know what a basic brush is. All I know is I've gotten to know these. Do you have a name for this? No, I don't. You could think of one if you want. I was kind of thinking something along. I wanted it to be, it was almost like God is behind the clouds. Something like that. That was my feeling. I wanted to do something where there was really strong intensity. But no, I don't have a name yet. Assuming, do I have a name for the painting? Not do I have a name. Outerstellar. I thought it was cool looking waves. Clouds sound better, make it happen. Yeah. It's definitely meant to be clouds. So it's not transforming the way I want it to. This part. I think there should be like some subtle clouds here, just a slightly. You know, maybe this whole thing is a fail. Maybe I'm just gonna forget about this particular thing because it looks too goofy. So maybe I'll just make it dark. My intention was to, I always wanted to try these to do cumulus clouds. There's something about them that I always thought was really neat. So instead, maybe I'll just skip them. Skip the whole idea of it and just try to do something else. Like they're just sort of, they're still there, they're still rising up. But I won't try to do. No, go this way. Need darker, so let's put some brown in here. Oops. You have 12 people judging the work. Wow. I like the idea. It looks too much like a face. It's giving you trouble. Oh, yeah, with the little cute little eyeballs. Yeah. So I can still stick with my original idea of this light kind of coming up from behind. That's still totally, it's gonna happen. Let me check it out. Here's where I'm just gonna start having some fun with this. Maybe if the skies come across, maybe these are more like wisps that come down like this with cobalt, with my Prussian blue, like maybe. Prussian blue, and then I'll bring that green back in. And where's that green? Thank you. little bit better. I really want to have more greens up there. So we'll just take this yellow and mix up with these blues. Lost my dog with her chew toy. Oops. Where's the white? I just had white. That's not white. Oops. I need something. I don't think this is totally right, but Come on, the fuck is a wait? I just had you. Piss me off. What the hell? I just had the wait. Now you're being a jerk. Not you, Nugget. The wait. Had two waits. Now they're being jerks. Look at, it's not this one. This is just a crappy leftover weight. Nothing. Barely in it. It's a little bit better. I got that glue effect I wanted right there. William Alexander. I don't know who that is. I have to look up William Alexander. John, is that the guy that I remember there was someone that you really were fond of as an artist, and I think you had an art professor who was keeping up his legend or something. Is that John? Is that you? Is that the guy, William Alexander? Because if not, I got to So my brain is slowing down because of the ringing. I just can't think. I just can't think. I think. Can't think. Can't think. Can't think. Can't think. Can you think? I can't think. It's like I'm on drugs, man. This is, but not the good kind of drugs. The kind of drugs that just. Is this weight? I think it is. What if I just did a couple of little wisps of thin? What if I did a couple? This is yellow, I think. So I wanted a warmer color. You know what? It's okay. It's okay. That's not perfect. Exactly what I had in my head. I had something pretty specific, but I think I accomplished my main goal. Some white. Maybe I should bring some yellow up in this sky up here to reflect some of that light that's. Over here, I'll grab some of this light green and just bring some of those home over here. Okay, I think I kind of like it. Two skies kind of meet, don't they? It needs a little bit of white to. Yeah, it needs a little bit of white to distract from the meeting place. Nice. I kind of like that. Okay. I think this is where I stop. Yeah. White. Now I stop. Just need to bring that little bit of light to continue past. All right, do I stop there? I think I might need to bring in just things a little bit more like across. Yeah, these things are the dominant streaks. So they're just gonna blend in, and then you guys are gonna blend in, and everyone's gonna blend in, and then that's how we roll. Hmm. Okay. Just gonna stop. Just gonna stop there. Okay. Stopping there. What time is it? 1 hour again. 1 hour. It's so weird. Okay. Okay, I'm done. Thanks for watching.